I'm the
Black British writers, and it was the response I tended to get was, well, we have African American writers, we have African writers, so, and when I complain about not enough diversity, but I'd say, yeah, but where is the Black British experience? And that was really missing. And so I do feel, we need more writers, we need more diversity. It's about making sure that, and it's about making sure that the message gets out, that books that feature Black and minority ethnic characters are for all children, and not sort of segregating the books depending on who the ethnic background of the writer. Because I was very keen to stress that my books, I'm writing for all children. And it's about making sure that we learn about other cultures and religions and ethnicities and social and sexual orientations and whatever. Those books are available, and not sort of saying, oh, it's got a Black child on the cover, then it's only for Black children, which is what I was told by a bookseller as to why they, this was again 20 years ago, but they said to me, why do you have so few multicultural books? And they said, well, if it's got a Black child on the cover, white children won't buy it. Which is not true. I mean, if you engage children in the story, they don't care the colour.
Yeah.
Exactly. But it makes a difference to see different ethnicities in books, because it makes the world seem more inclusive. And that's the point. And that's why I wanted to write and have Black children on my covers.